The windowpane test is a way of checking the strength of the gluten network in your dough. Tear off a tiny piece of dough, dust it with flour, and then use your thumbs to slowly spread it out. When you can stretch it thin enough to see light through without it tearing, you've passed the windowpane test, and your dough is ready.